What's up, guys? Hello, my name is Joseph A. De Leon from BSIT1A. Welcome to our first video blog that we make in this video, we will show you what makes the mathematics modern world in our life. First, I give you an trivia. Watch this.
If you find mathematics boring, then it's taught by the wrong person to you. Hello, and welcome to Math Genius. This channel is all about math. So, if you give me 5 minutes to talk about mathematics, how it's so beautiful and why it's so important. First thing cool about mathematics is that you won't need any special equipment, millions of dollars, or lots of people to see the wonders of math. You just need is your mind. Mathematics is pure. It only needs your mind and your thought to make it work. Mathematics goes beyond the real world, but the real world is ruled by it. Mathematics is a universal language. It doesn't matter from where you are, or which country do you live, or what language do you speak. Mathematics is same from everybody. In fact, it is quite possible that mathematics learned is common link between ourselves and the alien we met one day. Alright, okay, so question is, where did mathematics came from? So nobody explain about it, but mathematics may be simply a part of us. Even don't want mathematical training, you can use your finger to count, can use logic things to solve things, and can recognize properties about shape. Mathematics is logical, fun, and challenging. Mathematics is challenging to your mind, even if the tonic talk better. And this is the thing that makes math fun. There is nothing better than working in puzzle, checking on bricks. Mathematics is applied. Mathematics has a wide application in engineering, physics, and chemistry, and the most of other sciences. Human did have mathematics at their part, and its very use in information technology and communication. This is very use resistant due to math. Accountants, economists, and business people use every day. The weather is predicted using the powerful mathematical, and your favorite computer game has inside a lot of mathematical equation to make it work.
Hi guys! Tuloy mo sa atin, example na
ito. Ito ang fractal.
Ito ang fractal.
Kasi nung maliit pa lang siya, ganun pa rin siya.
Ganun na siya.
Ganun pa rin yung hugis niya.
Ganun ang hugis niya. Kaya nang siyang fractal. Yun, fractal.
Okay guys, see you later.
Guys, ganoon na tayo na ating
mga nature pattern.
Ang bawa, mga halaman, mga kawayan. So,
guys, bago kong makalimutan. Halimbawa ng mga nature pattern, may yung sa ating pangaraw-araw ng buhay. Halimbawa, kakainin mo, may mga sukat siya. Yung mga gagawin mo, may mga sukat siya. Mga bagay-bagay sa paligid mo, may sukat siya. Lahat siya may sukat. Kaya nagagamit natin na mathematics in modern world. So, meron siyang ugnay sa pinag-aaralan natin subject. Okay? So,
a few inches later. So ayun po guys, hindi tayo natuloy sa ating pumuntahan. Gawa po nang biglang bumuhos ang ulan at tayo larang umuwi. So ngayon po, papaliwanag na lang po sa inyo ang topic about nature pattern at ang mga example po nito. Sayang po at di po tayo nakapunta sa ating pumuntahan dahil nandun po ang mga example about nature pattern at ang makikita din ng mga sukat nito. So guys, ito po ang ating topic about nature pattern.
Let's learn about patterns. A pattern is a regularity in the world, man-made design, or abstract ideas as such the elements of a pattern repeated in predictable manner. Geometric patterns, a kind of pattern form of geometric shapes na typically repeated like a wallpaper design. Patterns in nature are visible regularities or form found in natural world. These patterns occur in different contexts and can sometimes be modulated mathematically. Patterns in nature. Natural patterns include symmetries, spiral, meanders, waves, foams, tessellations, cracks, stripes, and trees. Fibonacci number in nature. Fibonacci is an Italian mathematician. Here are some examples of Fibonacci patterns. Number 1. Symmetry. You can find symmetry in leaves, flowers, insects, and animals. Can you think of any example? Here are some examples of symmetry. Number 2. Spiral. Can you count a spiral? Number 3. Fractals. Some plants have fractal patterns. A fractal is a never-ending pattern that repeats itself to different scales. A fractal continually reproduces copies of itself in various sizes and or directions. Fractals are extremely complex and sometimes infinitely complex. Here are some examples of fractals. And the last is tessellation. Tessellation. Sometimes in nature we find tessellation. Tessellation is a repeating pattern of polygons that covers a flat surface with no gaps or overlaps. Think about when you tile a floor. No gaps and no overlapping tiles. There are regular tessellations. All are the same shape tiles and regular, a mix of shapes. Can you think of any example in nature? Here are some examples. Here are my group members to show you some example of a nature pattern.
2,000 years later.
Guys, I'm dyan, di ba? Ano? Can you see this? This clear tiny circles in a dishwashing liquid. It's called bubbles. Ano? Bubbles. That when you touch, it will blow out. Look at this. Did you see that? Bubbles. Oh? Bubbles. Ano? Oh, dami. Wow, magic. That's all. Thank you.
Nandito tayo ngayon, papakita ko sa inyo yung mga ano patterns in the nature. Tulad ng mga ano radial symmetry. Katulad dito, halimbawa, ganito. Ano, water splash. Parang ganun. Tapos yung ano yung iba pa, kaso ngayon iba, nasa bahay kasi ako kaya di ko mapakita tapos umuulan sa labas. Kaya ganito na lang yung ano, water rifles. Lapit mo, Jay. Lapit mo.
Para ben.
Basta parang ano, parang waves. Waves siya, kasama siya na ano. Ayan. Yung wave bag nagagawa ng sa tubig. Tapos.
So, that's all for our video. See you in the next vlog. Thank you.